I can get one from another boat.
Stretched out.
Are we keeping this one?
Did you take it out of preschool, please?
It was.
It was in preschool. It was sliding right through. I couldn't see it.
Are we keeping this up?
I don't think so.
What do you think?
What's that?
That's on this now.
Huh?
Nine?
Thank you. minutes from the
Where's
first.
The,
What's the
guy.
Blue.
Is it? How big?
He's coming lefty. Lefty in it.
You think he's going to be lefty?
You don't know how to reel with that lefty.
Oh, yeah. I thought we're only going to catch 8 pounds better.
He jumped up on that one too.
Yeah. All right.
fish. Get some action here.
John learned something else again there. Look at him.
Yeah, fucking put your thumb in there and pop his mouth and shake him up.
I get him from Dennis.
Oh, yeah?
His house.
Oh, yeah? Okay, nice one.
Yeah. So, I can't get any service. We can move a couple of fuses around and open up one. I tried, because when that tornado came through, it ripped the service out of the side of the house. I tried to have up my box to a 200, but they said they need the wire from the street to be a 200. It was only a 100, so I was just like, turning it back the way it was. I got a friend that's in there, so I can't get the time. Some shit around.
I got one until I'm still waiting for
him. Me too.
I got 1,000-pound machine, though.
Do you?
Yeah.
So when you go tuna fishing, what do? Put them in a bag?
Yeah, I get bags. Yeah. Typically, like say if it's the limit, right now the limit, we'll open up, it'll be one. But if it's two fish, I'll bring two of these vats. Each vat is for each fish. So like 400 pounds of ice for each fish.
Pack the core and then just
pack the core and then surround it, cradle it in there so it don't roll around. Set the bag up.
Nice and nice, right?
Yeah. I mean, the bags help.
Oh, yeah. That's three. Catching up to you.
You just got mule kicks. You couldn't have done that without
that. Is that the goat?
Oh. Got a little patch.
Yeah, man. buy one, get one?
Yeah.
Yeah.